Hi, I'm Bing Gu, founder of California Sunlight Corporation. Our product is a solar balloon cooker. Here's a solar balloon cooker. When you fold it, you can actually put in your pocket, very compact, lightweight. When you need to blow it up, you get some energy for cooking, heating, and for water distilling. Also, you can use the energy for increase the power output of a PV panel. So, why we need a solar balloon cooker? Because sometimes fuels are not available. Sometimes it's not convenient to carry the fuel and stove. And in developing country, fuels could be too expensive or too difficult to find. And more importantly, there are environmental and health concerns about burning everything for cooking and heating. The WHO report says there are more than 2 million people die every year because of smoke, black soot, and other pollutants for them cooking and heating. This is a big problem. Many people in organizations, countries working on that. Bill Gates Foundation started to fund solar cooking research this year. United Nations Foundation is pushing for 100 million Korean cook stove by year 2020. India investing $650 million in solar cooking this year. China is going to convert 200 million open fire stove to Korean cook stove. The solar balloon cooker can also be used for military operation or for emergency response like a FEMA or for recreation like a picnic, camping, or for education. The overall US market could weigh over $5 billion or more. The solar balloon cooker is a good fit for this market. It's a it can reach 300 degrees or even higher. It's very durable. Even if you accidentally cut a hole in the balloon, you can repair the balloon using a tape. It's very stable, actually, because of three-dimensional design shape with a frame or backpack. Right now, we are in small-scale production. The manufacturing cost is about $8, and we are selling it for $20 to $40, depends on the quantity. And this month, we have another big production coming. It's about 8,000 pieces we have made this month. There's a lot of competition in this market. All the conventional solar products, like a solar panel, solar oven, and solar thermal, will potentially compete with us. All of the fuel burning equipment, like a natural gas stove, wood burning stove, will compete with us. But we have some unique advantages. It's compact, lightweight, and cost-effective, and no fuels needed. Plus, we have a strong team to go after this market. Gary Felix, one of our team members, has been making balloon for more than 40 years now. Lui and other team members has more than 30 years experience in marketing, sales, and operation. I'm a member of International Solar Energy Society, a professional member of American Solar Energy Society. I'm inventor of more than 10 patents. For the solar balloon cooker, we already file US utility patent. We also file international patent protection. We are working with partners who have experience with DOD and government agency. Also, we're working with an NGO partner who has experience with the developing country market. With this team, we expect to sell 50,000 units in next 12 months, 300,000 units in second year, and almost 2 million units by 50 years. In the first year, we don't expect to have a significant sale from the partner. It takes time to develop a relationship. But for the second year, we expect a majority sale from the partners. They will give us approximately like $2 million revenue in the next 12 months, about $10 million revenue in second year, and up to $50 to $100 million like range for 5 years. But we can do much better than that. If we work with you, work with your customer, with your partner and investor, so let's work together. Be our partner, be our investor. Thank you.